Wall Street taking a beating Tuesday as optimism morphs into skepticism. There's growing doubt the so-called 90-day trade war truce between the U.S. and China will end trade hostilities. Stocks dropped more than 3% across the board, the Dow tumbling 800 points, the Nasdaq slumping nearly 300 points as Apple took another leg down. In a series of tweets Tuesday, Trump said he wants to reach a deal with China, but if that fails, Trump declared, quote, "I am a tariff man." Trump and Chinese President Xi Jinping agreed over the weekend at the G20 in Argentina not to increase tariffs for 90 days, but officials in China have been silent since then, sparking speculation the two sides are further apart from a breakthrough than the Trump administration is portraying. Fear the global economy is already slowing because of the tariffs showing up in the bond market, where interest rates on shorter-term government debt moved closer to the interest rate on the benchmark 10-year note. Historically, when that happens, an economic recession is not far behind.